गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एडिशन टू कार्बन हेट्रो मल्टीपल बॉन्ड्स। इन लास्ट वीडियोज वी हैड डिस्कस्ड एडिशन टू कार्बन कार्बन multiple bonds, and there we had seen it is electrophilic addition. Addition to carbon-carbon multiple bonds is certainly electrophilic addition. We had discussed in last video, and carbon-hetero multiple bond is here to which addendum is to be added. So here it is nucleophilic addition. Must underline, must differentiate. Addition to carbon-carbon multiple bond is electrophilic addition, and addition to carbon-hetero multiple bond. Hetero means in place of carbon, it may be oxygen, it may be nitrogen, it may be sulfur, but sulfur is encountered very, very rare. So we will see only oxygen or nitrogen as hetero atom. And carbon hetero, addition to carbon hetero multiple bond is necessarily nucleophilic addition. We will see here. It is carbonyl group, carbon oxygen double bond, and HY is addendum. Of course, H plus is positive part and Y minus is negative part. And H plus will come at oxygen when this pi bond is broken. Positive part will come on oxygen as oxygen is very much electronegative, and Y minus will come at carbon. In the similar fashion here, it is carbon nitrogen double bond. H plus will come at nitrogen and Y minus will come at carbon, as nitrogen is more electronegative than carbon. Again here, H plus will come at nitrogen and Y minus will come at carbon. So in these three examples, we are now very much clear that hydrogen will always go on oxygen. There is no option. But one thing is also here. Here we had said that H plus will come to oxygen, and there is no option because oxygen is electronegative and H plus is electropositive. So there is no direction of addition here. Direction is very much clear. In addition of carbon-carbon multiple bond, there was direction like Markovnikov's rule, anti-Markovnikov's rule, but there is no such rule here. But one thing is there. What that thing? Here question is this, that whether it is electrophilic addition or nucleophilic addition. Means, first which component, either it is electrophile, H plus is electrophile and Y minus is nucleophile. This is addendum which contains electrophile as well as nucleophile. Then question arises, which part will first attack, either H plus, either H electrophile or nucleophile? to solve this problem, let us see the third slide. Here, two cases may arise. Let us see first case. In first case, nucleophile is being attacked on carbon. Friends, here must underline that it is carbon oxygen double bond, and oxygen is more electronegative than carbon. Rather, you say that oxygen is the second highest electronegative element. So, always delta plus charge will be on carbon atom, and always delta minus charge will be on oxygen atom. So, this nucleophile will first attack on carbon, and simultaneously this pi bond will break in this fashion. So negative charge will be here, and Y gets attached to this carbon atom. It is the first step and it is slow. In second step, H plus attacks, and of course H plus will attack on O minus, leading to this. It is the second step. It is the fast and this step is slow. And we know that slowest step is the rate determining step. And in rate determining step, nucleophile attacks on carbon. Therefore, we say that it is nucleophilic addition. Now, let us see the case 2. In case 2, we will see here that H plus, which is electrophile, first gets attached to oxygen. As oxygen has a lone pair of electron, this lone pair of electron is coordinated to H plus, and thus H plus gets attached with this oxygen, and plus charge will be so on oxygen. Due to this positive charge on oxygen, this pi bond will break in this fashion, leading to this species where positive charge is on carbon. This is the first step, and it is the fast. Very fastly this phenomenon happened. In second step, Y minus, which is nucleophile, it is electrophile. H plus is electrophile, and here Y minus is nucleophile. It will then, here positive charge, you are looking, there is positive charge on carbon. So this nucleophile will attack certainly on carbon, leading to this, and it is the second step, and it is the slowest step. We know that slowest step is the rate determining step. So in the rate determining step, we are seeing that nucleophilic attack is there. Therefore, of course, it will be nucleophilic addition. And friends, we are looking here in the first step. What is the product? What is the resultant? There is negative charge on oxygen. And in case 2, what happens in first step? Positive charge on carbon. So, positive charge on carbon, what first situation is negative charge on oxygen, and second situation is positive charge on carbon. Among these two, this situation is more facilitated, more important. Therefore, this case 1 is more important. Case 1 is valid. Although in both the cases, in slowest step, this is the slow and nucleophile will attack, and in case 2 also, this step is slow where nucleophile attacks. So in both the cases, nucleophilic addition is facilitated, nucleophilic addition is possible, so we say that addition to carbon-hetero double bond, addition to carbon-hetero multiple bonds is nucleophilic addition. So friends, hope you will like this video. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye. See you again.